Okay, so the next one is the kettlebell split squat. From here, set your feet forward, toes should be going up, chest is up, shoulders are back and down, and tighten your core, just gonna help to stabilize you and work on your posture. Take a step back into a split stance. Essentially, this is your split squat. I drop down, back knee, and I drop off the front. From here, down on the back, up on the front. Down on the back, up on the front. From the side, I come like this, up, chest, sit, back, step. It's the front leg that does the work. That's it. Have a go.